What is nasya and what is the classification of nasya and what are the shiro virechanopaga drugs set by our acharyas? What is marshanasya? What is pratimarshanasya? What is avapidakanasya? And what is the difference between dhumapana and dhumanasya? What is the significance of nasya administration? And symptoms of samyak yoga, ayoga and atiyoga? And next, what is nasya kramukatva, mode of action? As it is an important topic, I'll give you a detailed video regarding this nasya kramukatva in our future videos. Next, nasya vyapat along with their management. This you have to complete by evening. Okay, I'm saying you, not afternoon. By fifth day morning to evening, you have to complete this nasya topic. In the after completing of this nasya, take 1 hour gap and next continue with our schedule raktamokshana. In that, you have to learn what is the definition and what are the types of raktamokshana, what is siraveda. Siraveda may be asked for a short note and prachana, and what is the procedure of jalu kavacharana. Okay, this must be learnt in raktamokshana, and for viva point of view, Sarvisha Jaluka and Nirvisha Jaluka with their names. Okay, this completes the raktamokshana topic. Okay, this were the important topics to be concentrated in each and every part. In the day 6, you have to complete in a relaxed way the leftover topics of day 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, and you have to revise all these important topics in the day 6. Okay, just a day before your examination, you can refer all these topics and you can go in a tension-free mind for your examination. You will score a good marks if you follow this schedule, and you can complete all the Panchakarma syllabus in this 6 days if you follow this schedule. This will be the most useful for you if you follow this. Next, you have to discuss before your preparation. Okay, just before your examination and before going to examination hall, stop discussing with your friends and all, because at that time if you discuss means you'll be afraid they have knew many things. I didn't know that question, I didn't know this topic, like that. So you have to be in a relaxed way and don't discuss with any of your friends about the examination and syllabus points just before your exam. Okay, be with a free mind, follow this schedule, learn each and every topic, know the meaning of each and every term in our syllabus, and check the most important topics. I'll give you the link in description, and follow this schedule on the day before your examination, then definitely you can score a good marks. Okay, you have to just revise, but don't try to learn a new things before your examination. Okay, nothing will happen if you left some topics means. Okay, you may attempt your exam if you revise what you know. Okay, thank you. Subscribe to our channel for more and more lectures in an easy way. Okay, we'll discuss many other lectures in an easy way in our future videos. Thank you. Subscribe and stay tuned to our channel.